we're celebrating the Christmas season, but of course, the reason for Christ to come to earth as a baby and for us to celebrate Christmas ultimately points to the cross.
Christmas has